Hello, everybody. I am the Banyaman, and welcome back to another episode of Lego Star Wars: The Force Awakens. Today we are going to do, Let's do this. Which I believe this was another level that was First Order perspective. I believe, right? I believe so. Hey, look! Look at what we just rescued! So, what is gonna happen? Yes,
many of my brethren have already left for our home world, but we do not have enough ships for all in the Enclave.
Get everyone you can onto our transports!
This was a First Order perspective level, I believe, yeah. I can't recall now, I believe so. I remember, like, playing as Kylo and a Phasma on this. We'll see in like 10 seconds, right? But yeah.
We will not be confined to ships wrought of plastic and tin. Just take that plant with you. The First Order could be here at any second.
The copyrighted music. Wow, would you look at that? Oh, he died. Rest in peace. Oh, you know those First Order Star Destroyers would be super cool to build in Minecraft. I mean, I want to do Exegol once, one day, in Minecraft, so... maybe.
Sir, the intelligence was several days old. Tekka may not be here.
Lors and Tekka? Hey, you know, there's another level of him in this game. Perhaps that one takes place right after this one, I don't know. And perhaps we're gonna play that one next episode too.
We were coming. They're trying to evacuate.
They will not succeed.
Great. That shuttle looks so awful. With the wings all fucky wucky like that.
We have
not to destroy it.
Failure to gain the location will not reflect well on you.
Damn, he's just like, yeah, fuck you, Phasma, you useless piece of shit.
Evasive maneuvers, sir.
When we get back to the finalizer, remind me to discipline those pilots.
Yes, sir. Will there be anything left for me to discipline afterwards?
No.
Doubtful.
Kylo Ren sounds like he's like neck breathing.
They are of no
with his helmet on.
Captain.
How do we get a mini kit? I don't know.
Watch out, sir. I think they're trying to make a run for it, sir.
They will not
succeed. I like how Captain Phasma did more in this game than in all the movies combined.
Sir, enemy fighters are on an approach vector.
I see them.
Ugh. Die!
More targets incoming, Captain.
So good at this game. Where they at, bruh? Man, the flying in this is so wanky. Ugh.
Hostiles approaching, sir.
I mean, these are pretty cool, like, ship designs, right? I think so, anyway. Please let that be it? No, of course not. Five of them. Oh my god.
target their siege engines, Captain.
Okay. Okay. Wee. Oh, this is another one of those really awesome, like, locations that I wish we got to see in the movies, but we never did, so. Come on. Eh. One more, and then we're done with this flying stuff, right? I hope. Ah. Yeah, I really hope the flying in the next LEGO Star Wars game is going to be better than in this game. Because this is just... Did you have to say that any more closer to my ear? In there behind? No, that's not what I meant to do. Fuck. Sometimes that's the button for, like, shooting missiles, and I was like, oh, we'll shoot a missile.
More fighters inbound, Captain. We have fighters on our tail, Captain.
The transport's been hit, sir.
They're attempting to land. Follow it down.
Oh, he died. Rest in pieces. Lego pieces. Bruh.
Captain, you and I will deal with them personally.
She's just happy to be able to get out of that. You're like 10 centimeters taller than an average person, bruh.
I survived! Oh, I am so lucky!
And now he did.
I landed on a mattress!
That was a lie, he died. That's it. So now he's dead.
You can leave this to me, sir.
Come on then, resistance fools!
Sir, security drone.
Good. It's just what I need.
Unauthorized weapon fire detected. Lay down your weapons and await detainment by security forces.
Perfect! Perfecto! Collect those studs. Perfecto! Alright, get the Phasma could destroy gold stuff, yeah. Keep forgetting she can do that.
We cannot get any closer until those blaster turrets are disabled, sir.
Disabled? Whoa. Awesome sauce.
No reinforcements arrive. We must protect the Otacon leader.
Bro, missile, can you not do that? Bro, this fucking missile is annoying my ass. And then it hits the fucking plant, of course. Or the light bulb. Jesus Christ. All right.
Perhaps this will help, Captain.
That's so annoying. That's so helpful, Kylo. Thank you. I really needed that mini kit. Awesome sauce.
A new target for you, Captain.
Stop saying that. It's so annoying. He died. Whoa! What am I supposed to do with that? All right. Then like a ship can land and we can just open that door. Yes. Whoa. All right, squads.
Troopers, get that hatch open.
Yes, sir.
Let's do this together, troopers. For the First Order! For these nutters!
Stay here and cover our retreat.
Affirmative.
Let's not keep the Audigan leader waiting, Captain.
We'll get a little bit more stats, actually, before we do that. So we'll keep him waiting. Not that I need the stats, but yeah, whatever. I just like collecting him. It's so satisfying. Alright, let's do this. Surprise, bitches!
Kylo,
it's me.
The First Order. You want to hear my First Order?
Destroy the First Order.
Hilarious joke.
Can you use the Force to stop those rockets, sir?
No.
You are an abomination.
I can't destroy
the sacred order of Romulus is a
apparently I destroyed the one.
You fail just like Vader.
Shoot everything, shoot everything, shoot everything. Alright, let's destroy this. Let's end this level. Haha! Loser!
Sir,
There we go. Slice him in half, Kylo Daddy! Do it! Oh, control of myself. Let's drink some cola. Not cola, lemonade. It's lemonade in a cola bottle. How about that? Hey, grew a beard back.
Agreed. I have what we need.
Boggers! Hey, could you imagine if we saw that place in the movies though? Like, damn, that would've been cool.
Been captured.
Sadly, I agree.
What are the chances he can resist interrogation?
Zero.
Send word to Admiral Statura. Tucker is in danger. Poe Dameron is to go to Jakku at once.
Wow! Now thank you very much for watching this episode. Next episode we're gonna go to back to Jakku. We're gonna follow around Lors and Tekka. So I'll see you then. Bye!